Pete Doherty a bit last year. I mean, do we care anymore? I've banned him from Channel 4 News. We're doing stories about Pete Doherty.
You banned him?
We'll do it when he's dead.
But Christian is right. We shouldn't glorify drug use. And I think, but at least he's honest about his addictions. And I think that's the only way you can lead a more open and educated society. So if we just go around the table now just explaining what sort of drugs we've done in the past and and are addicted to now. Christian, if you'd like to begin.
Currently not addicted to any.
And in the past?
I don't remember.
I won't put you on the spot any further, Christian. We'll take that as a cocaine and ecstasy. Bonnie Tyler?
No drugs. Red wine. I love my red wine, you know.
You've had some tonight, haven't you?
One glass.
Red wine's good for the voice, though, isn't it?
It's good for the heart as well.
Good. So just alcohol for the alcoholic and... Adam Buxton. Who knew this would be such a tricky question?
Well, it's difficult because I'm a very truthful person.
Yes.
And so when people ask me, like, a straightforward question about something like sex or drugs, then I'll give a truthful answer generally, and then people look at me with a kind of disgusted...
Okay, I've done mushrooms.
Mushrooms? Jesus, yeah, I did some mushrooms. Can I just tell you? Because no one told me what kind of dose you're supposed to take. You know, because I fell in with a bad crowd at university. Don't go to university, kids, it's fucking disastrous. And they said, like, let's do some mushies. And I said, I don't want to do too many because drugs frighten me. I don't want to get off my head completely. I just want to get a bit giggly. They said, all right, just want to get a bit giggly, take 100. So I had 100 fucking mushrooms.
No.
And so went to Mars, you know. That was the night that my scrotum shriveled up to the size of a pea. And I had to spend the rest of the week just, like, looking at photographs of myself, my friends and family to try and remember who I fucking was. It was a nightmare. Don't ever, ever do it.
Good. Good messages tonight from the BBC.